In the vibrant and fast-growing city of Cebu, progress has brought with it a rise in land values. Amidst the scarcity of land, the last few years have seen a surge in vertical projects. We're here once again with Primary Homes, one of Cebu's leading real estate developers, to talk about their vertical projects and developments. I'm with Don Mendoza, Marketing and Communications Head of Primary Homes Incorporated. Hi, Don.
Hi, Angel.
Don, please tell us why Primary Homes decided to build vertical developments.
Well, since Cebu started becoming a highly urbanized city, Primary Homes sought to address the need to have city living for Cebu's young urbanite. We've already completed 5 condominium developments, different markets, different types. We actually have 3 types of condominiums: walk-ups, mid-rise and high-rise condominiums. Our walk-ups are just 3 levels, so it's a new way to experience a condominium. Mid-rise condominium, our concept was to bring the suburban living, but in a condominium setting, it's actually a big complex with a lot of open areas. The high-rise was designed more for the young urban professionals. It's very close to the city center, but at the same time, it has a modular studio design.
Not just a name, but a way of life. Redefining urban living, Primary Homes brings us the courtyards, evoking a sense of well-being that only nature can provide, combining the abundance of nature with modern lifestyle.
Well, the courtyards is our garden walk-ups. We wanted it to have green open spaces. It has few units per floor.
And you say it's just 3 levels.
Mm-hmm. It's called the courtyards because in every building cluster, there's a courtyard. Every unit in the courtyard has an overlooking view of the garden courtyards below. It has landscape gardens and benches. So it's a place where you can relax, read a book, have coffee.
So perfect. It's like your own little garden.
We have a swimming pool, a fitness gym, a playground, and because it's an open space area, you can actually jog around it. And what I really love about the courtyards is that it comes with a free parking space. Okay. When you buy a unit, it doesn't have any hallways or any elevators. There's only low maintenance dues shared among the residents.
Primary Homes also offers its recently completed condominium project, the Woodcrest Residences, a mid-rise residence suited for people living a cosmopolitan lifestyle. Enjoy living in a well-planned condominium development that showcases first-class amenities and features at an affordable price.
Well, the Woodcrest was designed for the modern cosmopolitan family and the cosmopolitan couple. It's a condominium, but at the same time, it also has a row of townhouses. So it's actually a complex. When you enter Woodcrest, it has the feel of a suburban neighborhood. It has wide open spaces in the hallway, so natural light and natural ventilation just go in and out. It's for those people who want to be accessible to the city, but at the same time, they can reside in a laid-back, homey atmosphere.
Housing the most number of health and wellness amenities among the various Primary Home developments, the Mabolo Garden Flats truly is a haven for those who live an active lifestyle. Experience a calming environment tucked away from the bustling city noise. A vertical community that is both ecological and economical.
It was designed with a young professional in mind. So it's very accessible to Cebu IT Park and Cebu Business Park. It has 21 floors. Yeah, because health and wellness is very big. We have a climbing wall at the topmost level. So it's for your adrenaline rush. We also have an infinity pool with gorgeous views of the city, like the seaport and the mountain views. And we also have eco gardens, jogging trails, and fitness gym. What's amazing about the Mabolo Garden Flats is that it will be powered by PLDT's home fiber system, so speeds can go up as fast as 100 Mbps.
Perfect for all of those who are forever on their computer.
With their gadgets and everything. I actually have invested in Mabolo Garden Flats. I bought my first real estate property there. What I really like about Primary Homes is their consistent quality. I see it in every development that we've made. I invest in Primary Homes developments because they have good upkeep, so the building is well maintained. And I like how we are able to finish on our delivery date. When we say we finish by 2015, we actually finish by 2015. The turnover date for courtyards is mid-2015, also the Mabolo Garden Flats, but first quarter of 2015.
Don, what is in store for everyone who would like to purchase property at Primary Homes Incorporated?
Well, they will be definitely be assured of our consistent quality, whether it's a development here in Cebu or in Bohol or some other province, whether it will be a condominium or a subdivision. Mark of Primary Homes is our consistent quality in every project that we do.
For you, as a homeowner, one word to describe Primary Homes Incorporated.
Primary Homes is definitely reliable.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ms. Angels.
With the company's diverse existing and upcoming projects designed to fit the varying needs of Cebuanos, and with their continuous efforts in creating a perfect mix of nature, convenience, and lifestyle, Primary Homes has been and will continue to be our reliable partner in home building and development.